When I found out that I won these awards, it was certainly an incredible experience and had made me very proud of the work I had done.
I was actually with my mom at the time, and I showed her the email that I'd won this award, and she was also very happy. She called all her friends and family back home and told them about it, and everyone was really happy and excited.
For me, it feels surreal. Like, at first I didn't believe it that I'd get it, but later on I realized that maybe I sort of deserve it.
Receiving the award gave me the confidence that for any project, if I put my hard work into it and focus on the big picture, I will eventually get the result that I'm looking for.
So winning the Invenio Prize in 2016, it ultimately changed my life, and I'm not exaggerating that at all. Through winning this prize, I was able to leverage my resume and ultimately gain an internship at BMW in Germany.
The support they have for the diverse environment and cultural backgrounds is really great, and getting the award is just acknowledgement of all the hard work I did during my PhD, and that's amazing.
This award will improve my resume significantly. This certificate and prize will definitely help my resume to get the positions.
Winning the award helped me secure a job at where I was currently working as a student engineer. Once the engineers and the managers found out about the award, they were more excited about hiring me as an engineer, and it definitely went a long way to securing that graduate position.
My advice to current RMIT students is to set a goal and work towards it. What matters is that you are taking small steps in the general direction, and hopefully as you get closer to that end result, then you'll be able to picture that final outcome.
My biggest advice to current students would be to get out there and volunteer for a club or two, just as I have done, as every experience you have and every conversation you have has the potential to teach you something new.
Being recognized for my hard work and being able to bring home an award and share with my family, who I deeply love, is pretty amazing too. I really want to thank RMIT for these awards and all the opportunities given to me.
I got access to experiences that you really won't get anywhere else in the world or through any other degree. So I'm just really looking forward to the future and hopefully staying involved with RMIT and doing everything I can as well to inspire future students.
My time at RMIT has certainly been an amazing experience, and these awards were just a cherry on top of my third year. So thank you so much to RMIT and all the sponsors.